In this tutorial, we will learn how to reorder items on Quick Access Toolbar. As you know that this is known as Quick Access Toolbar, so we are going to reorder these items. Okay, click File, Option, then Quick Access Toolbar. Here you can see your items, which is available on Quick Access Toolbar. So for customizing these options or reordering these options, select the option like I want to reorder my spelling and grammar. Okay, I want this option in the top of as a first option of Quick Access Toolbar. So just select this option, then click the move up button like here. Okay, as you can see that now I have spelling and grammar option as a first option in my Quick Access Toolbar. So now just click OK button, and as you can see here, now I have the first option spelling and grammar. So this is how you can reorder your items which is available in Quick Access Toolbar. Let me show you once again. Click on File, then Option, then Quick Access Toolbar. Now I want to reorder my page setup as a second option of Quick Access Toolbar. So I'm just choosing this option, then move up, and as you can see, this is now the next to the spelling and grammar as a second option. Simply click OK, and you will see that here is my page setup option or item. Okay. Thanks for watching this video.